through to, right off the bat, to the text of the bill itself. It's very brief. The operative section states that a local government ordinance, resolution, or policy may not contain as a protected class